Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige, and this is my first game of This is my first game of third Prestige. Sorry, I mix words together sometimes. Either way, today I wanted to talk about why I'm playing hardcore and talk about prestiging so far and how it's been and talk about Black Ops 4 in general. So let's address the elephant in the room. Why the hell am I playing hardcore? A lot of YouTubers don't really play hardcore, and well, it's because something just feels different from the beta. I don't know if you guys can agree with me on this, but when I shoot somebody directly in their stupid little face, for some reason I die instantly. I feel like I die as fast as if I am playing hardcore, and I don't really understand that. Maybe it's because I'm too aggressive. Maybe it's because my accuracy sucks. Probably that one. But overall, even when I lay a ton of bullets into somebody, I feel like I still die extremely quickly, and that doesn't happen in hardcore, especially when I'm using submachine guns. Submachine guns have been tuned to the sense that they just feel like an afterthought in this game. I mean, in some cases, they can be extremely powerful, like when you're using the Spitfire. That thing is awesome at close range. However, at a medium to longer range distance, you're at a disadvantage, and even in some cases at short range to close range, if someone has an ICR, you can basically kiss your ass goodbye. Assault rifles are way dominant in this game. That's not a bad thing. I'm happy that something is different than submachine guns in this game, but yeah, overall it's been a really weird experience so far in the core modes. For the first and second day of this game being out, all I did was play core, so I got adjusted to it accordingly, playing modes like Control, Kill Confirmed, Chaos TDM, and a little bit of Domination here and there. Along with the spawns being pretty wonky in that Domination mode, I had a lot of fun, and it was pretty easy to capture flags, especially this year with how they've done it, where you can sit there and capture, and then if you get killed, it doesn't instantly start depleting. It goes down pretty slowly before it starts going a little bit faster. That gives you or your teammate an opportunity to hop back on. This was like an invisible thing that happened in the past, but now you can clearly see it, and it makes total sense. And I like that idea and that team play aspect. But yeah, I know that I keep going off into different tangents, but I've really been enjoying my time playing this game, and I think a lot of other people agree. I've played more Call of Duty in the past week than I have ever played in a very long time. I think the last time I played this much Call of Duty was Black Ops 1, and that was the same year that I started this YouTube channel back in 2010. And I mean, looking back on it now and how much I enjoyed Call of Duty in 2010 and how much I'm enjoying it now in 2018, I would have never told you 8 years ago that I would enjoy Call of Duty still after all this time. I mean, it's crazy to see that. And I think one of the best things about this year is just seeing how the community is reacting. Like, everyone's loving Blackout, everyone's loving the multiplayer, everyone's really loving zombies, and even people like the Specialist HQ, which we'll talk about in a separate video here within the next day or so. But I am just enjoying all the positivity and the awesome just community that we have right now, right here. And I think Treyarch has some sort of special sauce when it comes to their games, especially when they focus on our community and they give us what we want, and they just execute it so well. So that's really what makes me happy about this year. It's crazy to say that I'm so happy for the game, even though we don't know what's coming in the future. We don't know about the supply stream system that's going to be coming fairly soon, I'm sure, and we don't even know what our first event is going to be. I mean, it's absolutely mind-boggling how much positivity is in this community right now, and it makes me really happy to see. It hasn't been this way in a long time, and I think a lot of people know the toxicity that the COD community can bring, so seeing it all really positive and, of course, seeing you guys really enjoying my content makes me super happy to know that even in 2018, almost 10 years later, we can still upload Call of Duty and still have a good time, and yeah, that just makes me feel awesome, so thank you guys. Anyway, there's not really much I want to say after that. I really appreciate y'all sticking by and letting me prepare the future content that's coming. Road to Gold, 5 Things You Didn't Know, tons of awesome series that I have in my brain that I haven't even started yet, and it's all going to be coming fairly soon, so bear with me. And I hope to see you on the next video. If y'all enjoyed the conversation here today, drop a like on the video. If y'all are new to the channel and haven't yet, please click that subscribe button. And of course, if you have been here and you enjoy the content, do not forget to join that notification squad by clicking the bell icon next to the subscribe button. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.